Hi everybody, Broken Ebes here. Welcome to today's video. Today's video we're going to be testing a really old game. Fallout 1, the original Fallout. Installed via Steam, running via Proton. And patched for high resolution. So let's see if the bugger runs. Which hopefully, well, I am recording the whole desktop because this is such an old game from 92, I think. Now I've chosen a different, I've not chosen the 1280x720 res. I've done it half size to make it a lot bigger on the screen. So it'll be interesting to see how it records Interplay. We'll see if it runs, which hopefully it will.
Maybe you'll think of me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you
Huh. 99,000 caps. Mr. Handy. Your post personalized robot. Oh dear. Well, this seems to be working just fine.
War. War never changes.
War.
The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons, petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
This is all part of the 100% tested series, so let's go ahead and click new game. I want the woman because she's unarmed. She's skilled in unarmed. I'm going to take her, and she's pre-made.
Ha! You're here. Good. We've got a problem, a big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one. The process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial. our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
Alright, so get the chip, don't die. Easier said than done in this game, just saying. But this game has an absolute cult status and cult following as the mother of all games that started it all off. Who the hell am I to argue? Just saying. But funnily enough, this was made by a company called Interplay. Nothing to do with Bethesda. I think Bethesda acquired the Fallout titles later on. The early ones, anyway. Okay, and there we are. So, that's interesting, because we're in resolution 1280 by 720. So, I'm going to save the game there. Right, I'm going to exit because I want to change the resolution and see what it runs like on the bigger setting. Yeah, it's on 1280x720. I want to half that. I still want 16x9, but 640x480. There we go. So let's load the game back in. That's the one we've just saved. And this is what it looks like in half resolution. Here we go. And she is skilled in unarmed combat, so I'm hoping she's going to be able to kick a little rat ass. Missed. Great. She lumped it for 3. And that's it, we're done. We've only got one action point left. The rat missed, good. Let's lump it. Oh, there we go, killed it. Killed it, buried it, time of death. The only question is, where do we go? Well, and we've got another encounter, I'm guessing. No? Now we've got another encounter. So I don't know if we can actually. I'm assuming it's close enough. Lumped it for 3 points. This rat's going to die real quick. One more. There we go. I killed that. Killed it, buried it. Action points are all fully restored. F5. Jeff Key. Oh, really? So double clicking it reloads it. That's bad. I was just about to say this time we don't need to lump. It's still alive. Lump. We didn't kill it. Its attack missed. Lump. And it's dead. It's brown bread, just saying. That had 2 attacks. Both missed. Lump. That's a nice karate kick. And again, dead. Oh, yes. Let's try saving it again. Save game. Done. Yes. Don't double click it. I'm going to call it what it is. Broken Ebes. Well, I quite like it on the blown up resolution because I can read everything so much better. And it seems to be working just fine. Ludge. Dunk. Spadge. Dead. Love it. Love it. So, again, let's save Broken Ebes. Yeah, overwrite it. Lovely. I don't know if there's one or two rats here. Oh, we haven't took a hit yet. This is outstanding. This is with no mods, by the way, just vanilla. Donk. Donk. We might get a hit this time. Nope, rat missed again. Wow. Ludge, it's dead. It's a lucky day. So, do I need to kill all the rats? I'm guessing not. But what I do need to do is get the hell out of Dodge. This could definitely benefit from some kind of graphic patch, for sure. Let's get the hell out of here. This is where I don't know what I'm doing now. Vault 13, which is where we came from. Oh, it puts us back in here. So we want to go Vault 15. There we go. And now we're probably going to die because we're going to encounter some chab. Oh, what is this? Have a bit of that. Awesome, but I don't know. There's nothing on him. I've no idea what that is. And I've no idea where the hell we are. So, we came across a dead body. Well, now I'm screwed. Motion sensor option is not installed. Well, I have no idea what the hell to do. I'm now bollocks because I don't know. We've got the pit boy. Let's go to status, Vault 13. I think we're supposed to go in, find the water chip. Auto maps, here we go. I don't want to go back to Vault 13. Overseer briefing. Oh, that's him. Oh, we don't want that again. Close. So now I'm screwed. Excuse me. Now I have got absolutely no freaking idea what to do or where to go. But nevertheless, I'm going to go with the game is 100% functional and operational. And again, if we go to options and screen settings and change it back to 1280x720. It does indeed change the resolution. So now you can see it looks totally different. Looks a bit dodge, to say the least. But you can see now why I played it at half that resolution. Because the half resolution for me is perfect, look, beautiful. So, yeah, and it's working properly now. So I have got no idea how to proceed further on. That's the skill decks. Fine. Here's our hit points. Pip-Boy, I don't know what this is. Oh, that's our characters set up. Looks fantastic. Really loving it on the she is an wand. I don't know what that. Oh, it's a gun. She's got 72 rounds. Oh! She can wear the brass knuckles. I'm going to take that off, actually. Well, all I can do is save it away. I'm going to give it a 100% thumbs up because it's working beautifully. I'll have to have half an hour with Jeff to learn how to play it. There you go, everybody. The original Fallout 1. Brought it down via Steam using Proton. Running beautifully. No issues whatsoever. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe, thumb the videos up or down. I will see you for another wicked Broken Ebes video.